Let me see the terms.
And this museum. Ah, they were the big one.
Might be the fact that it doesn't have a legacy, it might not be running over here very well, I don't know. They're having some issues.
Thank you.
I don't.
I mean, I have what I call old magnified.
Okay. Yeah, I don't do a whole. I mean, I do like painting handrails, right, and couplers and things like that. But it's getting. I used to do that. I can't do that.
Can't do that anymore.
Well, it's getting to be. I don't know. Very tough.
Thank you. It's so cool. I'm just along for the ride.
Yeah,
because
you just talking about, yeah.
I never pass up a 3-4
years. We have guys that come and go.
caboose hotel there.
Oh, yes, it is.
Acela. I had that for the last 10 years. But the new Liberty is just driving now. Do you know of any model trains that you're going to have out
there? I haven't seen any.
And
you haven't
heard about
the Acela,
too? Tiny Holding Gross One.
Thank you.
Right.
Thank you. engines are also Atlas engines. You're after the same thing. I don't know what they do in the factory, but especially in Northeast Quarter, they're required to do it this way so that they always have another engine. And they can't, like, do runarounds and stuff like that. So
that's what every Thursday. I used to belong to a model railroad club on the proving ground, the Aberdeen Proving Ground.
Oh, okay.
And they eventually decided they wanted to tear the building down and develop it.
Oh.
And they have it, so they kicked us in. So now we just go over to the train station. We used to watch, we used to play the train, and then go over and watch. And now we just go over to the train.
Yeah, you see the excavator?
Yeah.